Ito nga yung ginagawa ng ating mga investigator to find out kung ano yung complicity ng mga taong na huli natin. And siguro it will range from the gravest na rebellion to some other lesser offenses. Hindi pa natin na-account lahat ng tao. He escaped from that court, proceeded to Manila Peninsula, brought along armed men with him, and called for the downfall of the duly constituted government. So, yan ay mga grave offenses na ginawa niya, and he should be made answerable for that.
The administration was quote flat-footed, and they treated it as a major attack, and they overreacted. I think it's born of panic. I don't think that's the end of it. We may be seeing the start of a specific scenario, which may be played out in the next few weeks.
Kahit na maraming problema sa ating bahay na gano'n, pero para sa akin, hindi tama yung pamamaraan.
Para sa akin, tama yun kasi nakikiisa lang sila sa mga damdamin ng taong bayan.
While we may not have been a participant of the events yesterday, we do understand and somehow sympathize with the sentiments being aired by Senator Trillanes and former Vice President Gingona. We believe that these incidents are the result of the long-festering problems that have yet to be addressed by the Arroyo administration.